You just spent thousands on a Victron electrical system, but now you need some help getting it set up. You reach out to Victron, but you're told to just contact the random Amazon seller you bought it from. It's frustrating, we know. So we finally come up with a better option for all of you. Victron makes great off-grid electrical equipment, but their direct customer support is non-existent. In fact, if you go to victronenergy.com/support and put in the serial number of the device you need help with, the dealer you purchased your equipment from is just going to get an email telling them to reach out to you to help. As an authorized Victron dealer, I would know. I get these emails every single day. Now, if you bought your equipment from Amazon, the same dealer selling your Victron gear right next to your Batman cuddle pillows is going to be the same one that's responsible for your Victron-based tech support. And in my experience, these types of dealers, they're not really experienced enough to actually help when something goes wrong. They may be great at getting the boxes to your door, but that's sort of where their specialty stops. And this is when people reach out to me. They see that we're knowledgeable in this field because of the helpful videos that we put out every single Sunday, and they think that we can just provide one-on-one personalized support, even though they didn't purchase from our store. Now, historically, we've had to turn these requests down, not because I didn't necessarily like want to help, but because I simply didn't have enough hours in the day to help both customers of our store and customers of everybody else's stores. So I took a step back and thought about how we could actually help. How could we make expert one-on-one tech support available to everybody and not just our store customers, and do it in a way that was sustainable for me and my team? So I hired and trained a tech support team in-house with hands-on experience in real-world system design and troubleshooting. But unfortunately, this team was not free, and now I need to find a way to pay their salaries. Now, customers who buy from our store get complimentary access to this tech support team because their purchase helps fund this team. But if you bought your equipment elsewhere, you know, how do we extend the same level of support and make sure that those who didn't purchase from us are still sort of contributing their fair share of the cost of that support? So here's what we came up with: the Explorist Pro Support Membership. This monthly membership gives you unlimited access to our in-house tech support inbox, regardless of where you've purchased your components. If you have a question, just send it our way, and we guarantee a reply within one business day, although it's usually much faster. And this new program is especially helpful for our international viewers. Now, about half of our YouTube audience lives outside the US, and we know that international shipping, import taxes, and tariffs can make it tough or even impossible to buy directly from our store. Until now, that's also meant missing out on the expert tech support that we're known for. Our Pro Support membership changes that. No matter where you are in the world, you can now get direct access to our team the same way our US customers do. It's support without borders. And this membership doesn't stop at Victron. If you purchased Renogy components or an EcoFlow system or a Blue Eddy power box, it really doesn't matter. We're just here to help you with whatever power needs that you have, regardless of where you purchased it. So what about Explorist Life customers? Now, even if you've bought your components from our store and already get complimentary tech support, our Pro Support membership just takes things a bit further. Services like remote system programming, firmware updates, safety checks, and in-person inspections aren't included with our standard support, but they are included here in our Pro Support membership. Now, here's some info on what these different services are. Done-for-you system programming. If you have a Victron system with a Serbo or Ecrano GX, our team will remotely log in to review and update all of your settings, ensuring that all components are properly configured for accurate battery monitoring and coordinated charging. A settings check. If you don't have a Serbo GX or an Ecrano GX for remote access, we're going to guide you through capturing screenshots and photos of your system settings, and then we're going to review them and provide recommendations to optimize performance and ensure compatibility across all components. Remote firmware updates. While we are remotely connected to your system, we're going to update all compatible components to the latest firmware, unlocking new features and ensuring that everything works together without any kind of firmware conflicts. System safety checks. Once your system is installed, you're going to send us photos and videos of your system, and we're going to review it wire by wire and fuse by fuse, identifying potential issues and providing some clear guidance on how to fix those issues before they become actual problems. System upgrade check. Now, if you already have a system installed, we're going to review it and suggest upgrades to improve performance, expand capacity, or enhance data monitoring based on your specific needs and goals. System efficiency and data analysis. We analyze your Victron system's real-time and historical performance to identify inefficiencies or usage patterns that you may have missed. In-person system check. So drop off your camper at our Bend, Oregon installation shop, and we're going to handle everything for you. No phones, no screenshots, or remote sessions needed. Just drop your camper off in the morning, go enjoy beautiful Bend, Oregon for the afternoon, and then pick up later that day. Our team's going to perform a full hands-on review, including the previously mentioned settings checks, firmware updates, system safety checks, system upgrade checks, and system efficiency and data analysis. Wiring diagram reviews. Now, if you have a wiring diagram that you've made or gotten from a third party, we're going to review it for safety risks, performance issues, and compliance with relevant codes and best practices. Real-time VRM monitoring. We're going to connect your Victron system to our monitoring dashboard and enable alerts on our end. So if an error or a warning pops up on your end, we're going to investigate it, reach out to you, and provide guidance on what's causing the problem and how to fix it. Or if you can ignore it. Scheduled quarterly data analysis. So every 3 months, we're going to review your system's performance data from the Victron VRM platform and generate a personalized report. You're also going to enjoy exclusive perks like early access to sales, always free shipping, partner discounts, and much more. Now, there are three different membership tiers, and the gold tier is the best value because it includes a wiring diagram review plus an in-person system inspection with our in-house installation crew once your system's built. Now, if all you want is expert answers to your questions, the silver tier is still a bargain. And if you're building a system from scratch and want full support from design to post-installation ongoing monitoring, go for the platinum tier. Now, we've spent years helping people install their own systems, and we know how easy it is to just get stuck or to second guess your settings, to wonder if your wiring is safe, and that's what this program is for. So if you've ever found yourself frustrated sitting in your van or RV, staring at a screen that just doesn't make sense, this is your backup plan. Go to shop.explorist.life/pro-support-membership, pick the tier that makes sense for you, and we'll be in your corner from start to finish. Just thinking about like, if you've ever been frustrated,
ever,
you should see a therapist. If you're having electrical problems, shop.explorist.life/pro-support-memberships. All right, we'll see you later. If you're having mental breakdowns, I'm probably not the best one to talk to. But if your state of charge is all fucked up, we can fix that. So if you've ever found yourself frustrated sitting in your van or RV, staring up at the sky, I'm sorry.